Evaluating at the first glance, no fun. Dark and spooky, and looks like there's many ways to go. I don't know if I want community guidance on this this particular map, or not, you know, room, I guess. But I really, really do accept any help I can get with this one. Oh. Yeah, not even really interested in figuring out how to get through here, like, you know, the normal ass way. Not really my cup of tea, get torn to shreds. I wonder. What the hell is over here? It's kinda empty. I don't know if that's lava light down there, or if that's, something nice light. What's this? Screw that! I was gonna say, I don't really have a problem with cheating my way through this game if it means I don't have to, continuously die. I also really don't want to have this block you guys' vision the entire episode, then that kinda suck. I'm here! Ah, no, more lava. Damn. Well, on the plus side. Just block that off. There's no spawners. I'm so proud of X for not putting any spawners in here. I feel like you need to make it extraneously difficult. Just regularly difficult. It's just pure darkness and evil. I'm surprised there hasn't been any traps here, actually. Of course I'd expect it to blow up. I don't see why this is called the Case of Confusion. Take the left fork, branches off the two right forks. Still not as bad as, Hey, coal! See that? Hey, now I can craft some torches again. Nice. Sweet. Maybe I can find some iron in here. If Vex is so kind. Some signposts around, see if I can find my way. I have to go back anyway for some more. The good thing is I have video recording, so there's a low chance of me actually getting permanently lost. And to be completely honest, I don't really know what the heck I'm looking for in here. I mean, I know that I'm looking for like the hole or something, but the thing I've seen so far has kind of been like a falsehood, you know? Every light I've seen is, I mean, the coal isn't nice loot, but, every light I've seen is lava, you know. And I'm not getting any hints from, you know, changing the fog. No real clues or hints given here. Nothing. I'll take a short nothing rather than a long nothing. Oh, there they are. Here they come. Nip that in the bud. this place is cool. Like, it's cool, but it's, doesn't mean it's not nasty. Might be a safer bet than just, Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm gonna fall in the lava. Nope. Oh, piss. Ah, here it is. Here it is. I don't appreciate you. Oh, more light for me. Torches, pants, pickaxe. Okay. Oh! There's another one. There's another two. Worth it. Oh, let's fix this right now. I don't care. I'm out of my way. It blew up my torch. Oh! Right there. Torches, let's go. Alright. Oh. I don't really care if I die. Not many torches to lose anymore. Let's just run. Let's just go. See what happens. Oh, no. No, thank you. No, thanks. I can't see a thing. Not even my monitor brightness. No brightness slider in this game, damn it. I can't see. Take that out right now. Please. Oh, I love that noise. Doesn't hurt my ears at all. Wish I had torches. Ugh. I should be making safe choices, not dumb ones. This looks like I've been here already. And I was just here a minute ago. Genius. Oh, yeah. Sweet. And I might have gone this way before. Oh, I haven't gone down there. Gross. Oh my god, it's 2112. You guys can't see the time, but as recording, I said that it is 2112. No. Rude! Why? Whatever, more light for me. I like light. Makes this game less dark. I'm not opposed to new places that don't have two mobs, because too many mobs, because... It's... Oh, I have been here before, damn it. Where? I'm getting sniped from. Stop. Stop. Get down here. Oh no! I'm done. It sucks. Oh, I lost a lot of torches. Whatever, I'm gonna end it here. That's stupid hard, I don't get it.